Well, I'm back on for some weekly pinball here, and this game here, Pinball FX3, doesn't connect to the internet. So because of that, I'm just gonna be stuck with playing random tables offline. If there's an option in game to try to reconnect, I'll go ahead and keep doing that. But if not, no sweat off my back. So, and I also have to check one other thing too. Last night I was having issues with my tablet. It wasn't holding a charge. Like even with it plugged in. Oh, hey, how about that? Well, let me restart the Twitch app just in case. Good to know. Okay. And I got... Why? Yes, it is, Kitaro. And good morning. Okay, in case you didn't catch what I said earlier, Kitaro, Pinball FX3 won't connect to the internet, so because of that, I'm just gonna play randoms. Being a hunk of junk. So, let me get this on. Let me get my fan on the floor here. Cause I'm gonna play with the controller and I'm gonna have it down here on the floor, so having the fan down there helps keep my hands cool and dry. Come on. There we go. Yes, that is correct. Unless there's an option to reconnect in this game. So I guess probably what I could do, it would be kind of nice to know if what's going to be coming up on the next league. Because if I knew that ahead of time, I could go ahead and start prepping them. This, not even gonna bother with that table. It really doesn't belong here in this game. Should just stay in a pinball arcade.
Yeah.
Yeah, this sucked. That was a good one.
All right! First day of my new summer job rocked! Our new little coffee shop goes... Shoot into this hole or hit that ramp. The coffee shop will go bankrupt.
And the ramps in this game are too long. And there's not enough power on the flippers to get them up there half the time.
Oh, Joe, you are the cutest thing I've ever seen! To use my superpowers.
Howdy, Kamala. I've heard you're in trouble. You know, my little critters excel in finding stuff.
Any help would be awesome.
Like I said, the ramps are too long.
To this hole or hit that ramp. Skill shot, awesome! Hey Nico, you think you could teleport Bombshell here? Me, you, and America Chavez will surround her with a pincer attack. Huh? Where am I? America Chavez, throw Bombshell off balance. Hit the bumpers.
I can only get over there on accident.
3, 2, 1.
Like I said,
goodbye.
I can only get in there on accident.
Right wrist, save activated.
My squirrel friends are pretty excited about this mission of yours.
Nice, but where are they?
They're probably looking for nuts.
Great! Wow! Inhuman energy! Come on!
Yep. Never fails. If the shot is lit, I cannot hit.
I can't allow that.
Alien versus Predator.
This place is enormous.
Oh, no. I'm gonna have me a package of these.
There's no way we can survive this.
Let's stick with that hunter if we have to.
This is crazy. We'll never make it out alive.
At least we can try.
You think he saw us? Damn, that thing's ugly.
Nice. Go!
He's good.
He's clearly aiming at those targets now.
Oh, bye bye combo.
Humans how to build pyramids.
What? We built this pyramid for them?
Seems so. Now your friends use people to breed these creatures.
For the last time, they are not my friends.
Yeah, I just saw the first two Predator movies. Haven't seen this one though.
Looks like the hunter is running out of options.
What are those creatures doing?
Okay, that was nice.
Really?
This is not a good sign.
Yeah.
Damn, that thing's ugly.
Wow.
pyramid is changing. Is he controlling it?
Look at him go! Watch your step.
He's good.
He's clearly aiming at those targets now. Oh, that was close.
Well, that's one less thing to worry about. I think this is the end for us.
The ball ain't doing what I'm wanting it to.
You have leveled up.
Silent pinball.
Let's do this.
You get in there somehow. Have I missed anything? Be safe. Good shot.
Fuck off.
No! The axe!
Have I missed anything?
So much for that.
Don't get in there somehow.
I think I opened it.
Oh, screwed it up.
Protection we need.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark. Stay close to me.
Pretty much seals the deal for me.
Lee?
I'll go to the Tetris game in there. Going old school, I guess.
No!
Yep. Gotta love when a ball drains just mere seconds after a mode starting.
Let's do this thing.
Have I missed anything? Good job.
Be ready to shoot.
Good. Bullets.
There's no way out, Lee.
That was close. That was close.
Nice shot.
We got all the protection we need. That was close.
Good shot. Oh.
Good shot.
What do you see?
Oh. Yeah.
Lee, hurry. Nice shot.
Basically shooting at cardboard zombie targets. Come on back.
Come on. Just walk away.
It's locked. Good job.
Ah.
Yeah.
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Yeah.
Totally cool boss.
Just gotta let him chop me. Worst video mode ever. Man, he's got a bite on my butt too. This table here is all about getting a multi-ball and keeping it. You want to keep getting that ball in the hole in the back of the table. Like that. Oh, bye-bye multi-ball. Right ramp is the shot to avoid. Get it too many times and you get that fucking god-awful minigame. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Intruder alert. 45 minutes until area shut down.
That sparkle.
That sparkle.
Let's wheel and deal. We're working against the clock here.
Big time suck over there too. That eats a lot of my shots. And again.
Lock is lit. Let's lock him up. Beautiful.
Shot eater. Look up! Time to play the board game!
Look up! It's time to play the board game! Don't give up!
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
And of course, he'll get a 5 or 6. Wow.
He's mine now.
Fuck all.
Method for candy. 2000 access. That's not the way to operate the candy. 2000 security system.
Extreme luck.
Don't give up. We're almost in the vault. Don't give up. We're almost there.
So much for that.
Head for the ramp. Ooh, that wasn't so tough. You've still got a little thought.
Oh no.
Hey, pal. The clock is running.
switch the gate.
The guards are nothing.
Yep.
Please use approved method for candy. 2000 excess. That's not the way to operate the candy. 2000 security system. Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Surprise, surprise. Didn't know that.
Should leave this part of the facility. The holograms show the path you need to follow.
Where's it at? Where's the hologram at?
Double scoring.
Your affinity for guns is apparent.
Yeah.
The stuff dreams are made of.
As if once wasn't enough. Sucky.
You have.
Another survival.
The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars.
Well, basically, when the ball's coming down like that off the plunger, I have to just bat the ball. I can't try to capture because it just bounces off. Like that. Hawk shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene. That's twice now I hit that and it still didn't register. Yeah, and technically, multi-ball was over. Looks like this game's got a grace period. Ooh, forgot about that one. And this one here, you want to keep going as long as possible. Already maxed it. Oh. Fuck all. Fuck all. Another multi-ball. More You start getting that left ramp. Left ramp, and then I gotta get the right loop a few times for total annihilation.
You're my hero.
Blast the saucer.
Just barely. Right loop for total annihilation. Oh, come on. Get every available man. Still can't get it. Get out of there. Shot eater. There we go. Oh, that sucked.
Get your hands off me.
All four of them. Definitely the best I've done in a long time. Yeah. Beat it.
Got stronger.
We have to start the evacuation right now.
Don't let the resistance transports leave the planet.
The transport is ready to go. Cover it.
Okay. Simple shot right up the middle.
Watch out. TIE fighters on our tail.
Supreme Leader will be pleased.
God, that's twice now. Oh, on the upside, at least it was over quickly. Oh. This is the bad version. And I'm not complaining about the ball training because I don't like this version. So I guess probably sound like a quitter, but the sooner this table's over, the better. Pinball cabinet and new games. But might as well not even bother. Hell, if I need to see new tables, it should be on Pinball Arcade, not this one. You need to fix the ones they currently have.
Let's party again, dude.
That was practically a one ball there. No clue on this one.
Welcome, Mr. Stark.
It's a bit early, but cheers.
One ball.
Stark Industries is going public.
Reckless American, your torture has only just begun.
Left kickback activated.
Pepper.
That's a simple shot right up the middle. Props out of the barn. Yeah. Kinda. Neither really better nor worse, it's just the shots are all different. Ghost Rider.
Mine is the power of hell unleashed.
I'm trying to figure out what that ramp is over there. Okay, it's a turnaround.
And the show begins! A turn down!
Not bad. Not bad.
A turn down! Come on!
I'm invincible.
Double combo!
Surprise, bonehead.
And the show begins! A turn now! Come on! And the show begins!
The lock is lit. Ball locked. shot.
And the show begins.
That's a ball saver. Say, don't you do that again.
And the show begins.
Now all of a sudden I can't get up the center ramp for some reason. My combo. Oh, didn't do what I wanted to.
And the show begins.
Missed completely. Oh, I got a ball lock. Probably get multi-ball. Trying to get the ball locked. Once wasn't enough. Ball not doing what I wanted to. Or I should say, the ball wasn't doing what it's supposed to be doing. Well, can't do it now, but. Yes, that's what the ball's supposed to be doing. When my flipper is up and the ball hits the flipper, it's supposed to go down and away, not stop and then fly upwards.
I'm invincible.
Buffalo. Again.
Ball lost. Game over.
You have leveled up.
Yeah. This one sucks.
Great evil
Hey, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna check out this link that he put up. And I forgot to put my chat box up. Probably gonna be a minute or two. Hey, Kitaro, can you repost that link? I can't click it on my tablet. Or I guess I can, but... Wow, that worked. And it didn't, like, bog down my tablet, meaning I'd have to sit here and wait for 5 freaking minutes for it to actually come up. But, yeah. This way, I could just do this. Yeah, nice. Yep, that's the kind of slippers I'd want. A brand name for tables that don't work half the time and an internet that's gone kaput right now. Sure. I'd be proud to wear their merchandise. Yeah, you get what you pay for too.
Master, the Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
By the hoary hosts of Hoggoth, Wong, the battle of our lives awaits.
And we got some oversensitive slingshots on these. And despite the fact that it clearly shows that you can do combos on this table, you don't get deadly squat form.
You amaze me, beloved.
Hey, I gotta go through 5 minutes of this. Like that.
By the 12 moons of Moonipore.
For a mode that to this day I still don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do. Hit the slingshot or hit the right slingshot? Done it.
Strange. My schemes are tinged with genius.
Your schemes smack purely of cowardice, Nightmare.
your most prevalent trait.
So apparently I'm supposed to hit that slingshot down there. I have never seen a single mold where you actually had to hit a slingshot. And it also seems to be the easiest one to start.
I'm in the dream dimension. Nightmare, how have you bypassed the spells that guard my sleep?
Have I not told you, Strange? My schemes are tinged with genius.
Yeah, gotta hit the right slingshot. Total genius.
Nightmare, your most prevalent trait.
Well. Well, it ain't lit now. The mode might have ended too.
Right kickback activated.
May the Vishanti watch over us all. Form to investigate.
Oh, I guess I gotta hit the left
Someone
shot.
Dares inhabit my physical form?
Your body, your power, everything you are, have now become the birthright of the Director Mamoru.
Such mastery! How have you escaped your home dimension, demon?
I am reborn on this earth. This world and your power will be mine.
Kick back.
One stinking star. Okay, now I got a big red thing lit in the middle.
Dream dimension. Nightmare. How have you bypassed the spells that guard my sleep?
Have I not told you, Strange? My schemes are
Okay. Now let me do it. All it's showing now is, I have to hit the right slingshot.
Your schemes smack purely of cowardice, Nightmare. Your most prevalent trait. Eye of Agamotto, rise, rise!
Well, nice to see something different. Leave a message. Well, at least it's one ball. It's gonna be quick.
Biggest fish I ever seen.
Cool. Get me out of this one. This one here, they're about the same. This and Pinball Arcade. No. That throws me off. Yeah. Crappy outlands like always. Oh wait, this is a 5-minute one. They're about the same.
Top of my fist to you, lad. I'm O'Brien.
Name's O'Brien, and these are my knuckles. Didn't register. I didn't even give me a chance. Any extra balls in 5-minute mode.
Keep that ball away from me. Your punches mean nothing to me.
Get back in there, kid.
You have been struck.
Yeah, you're winning. He's running out of gas.
He's winning!
Now you've got him. You've won, kid!
All right, that's it.
Quadruple! Quintuple!
Prepare your flabby body for intense prolonged pain.
Didn't register. That didn't register.
One more, and this pub goes ballistic.
Die.
A measly 10 points. I gotta do something real quick. Get that out of there. Okay. Yeah, notice.
Get back in there, kid.
Until that time. Going old school. Oh, I thought it was a sorcerer's lair.
Look at all that treasure.
This is gonna be a short one.
To be wrested from the cold clutches of evil. I see a swarm of skeletons sauntering slowly.
No. Something happened.
Your ill-gotten loot will soon be mine.
Sword ramp or the smash target to attack. Take that, you puny fiend!
I'm gonna be beaten by a little rat. Oh, got that one out of the way. I don't think I've ever... Unless this is Ant-Man.
Well, Scott.
Yeah, Ant-Man.
You may keep the suit, but in return, I have a job for you.
Yeah, I know. We must protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands. A fire ant. A bullet ant.
Astonishing!
Crazy ant.
Good. We'll hit the jump ramp. If you can.
Get it stronger.
Shrunken in scale but increased in strength. Welcome to my world.
Kind of reminds me of Bone Buster somewhat. Kind of like Venom. Where, everything's like all set up willy nilly. Did pretty damn good for a one ball.
Of your evaluation.
Game over, man.
You have level.
Okay, probably gonna be my last one here. Well, looks like it's back up. Just now.
Secrets of the Deep.
We gotta work this week.
Sonar activated. Nice combo.
Wish I was, though, but unfortunately, no. Should be a ball lock.
Nice combo.
Just barely.
Super jackpot.
Oh.
Jackpot.
I'll do them all once. But yeah, I'm not gonna get too involved. I at least want to get myself to where, probably like in the middle. Just enough to maintain my place. I'm not gonna play like crazy and try to get over here or anything.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Plus, I still want to make a tournament too.
Let's blow this joint.
I am Groot.
Rocket, you're with me.
Sanity is the refuge of cowards.
Drax, behind you.
You keeping count, Rocket?
I've got it covered.
My name's Peter Quill. There's one other name you might know me by.
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw.
Keeping count, Rocket!
Sanity is the refuge of cowards.
I've got it covered.
Gorath's bones.
Drax, behind you!
Guys, let's go! Groot, let's make like a tree and get out of here! I can't leave without my music!
Look, get it, Quill. There's no time.
Oh, fuck on.
When the fate of 1970s chart toppers is on the line, there's always time.
Your deaths shall be the most excruciating of all the worlds I shall cleanse.
There's no special treatment necessary for little old us, Ronan. Hey, guys, he likes us. He really likes us.
Oh, get up there. want to avoid the right loop.
I am Groot. Groot.
Nice.
At last, I shall meet my foe and destroy him.
Your foe? You are but a moment in time to me, whoever you are. A moment that will not last long.
I will win this contest as I win all things.
You have 30 seconds. Push it down.
Come on, get back down here. It isn't hard, man. Trust me.
You all know me. Do you know how I earn a living?
There's one. Hit it.
Come on, Chief. It ain't that hard. Got lucky there.
Damn it.
Use the barrels to keep track of him. Steady. Steady. Good shot at that Parker's head.
That's three. Frickin' hate it when it does that.
He ain't fooling me. You can never tell what'll happen next. We got one barrel on him.
I was about to do it again.
I gotta get a good shot at that Parker's head.
Come on. can't see the flipper. I mean, you see the lit line. Yup. One of the biggest reasons why I cannot stand this version. Trying to get up the ramp. Oh! Beat the score already. Trying to get up the ramp. Oh, shoot, they're all lit. Come on. No surprises there, Kentaro. Okay, close enough. About average. Did all right. Yeah. You sucked on that one. About average. Okay, so what kind of tournament we making? Yeah, but I'm guessing on Whitewater, the preview. Red and Ted. But yeah, on that whitewater table, he was probably having the same problem I'm having. He was probably relying on just barely getting that plunger shot just in the upper playfield. But he was having a hard time of it like I was. It's like you only get one shot at it. You want these left the way it is? What about the wizard power and upgrades? Just leave them the way they are. Okay. Leave them that way then.
Coming through.
Let's wreck some roads.
Yeah, no kidding. They look psychotic. Just kind of.
Should have brought more than one t-shirt.
Wow.
Jerk alert. Oh, shoot. Didn't even think of that. Yeah. Good thing this is survival. Wanted to do on that, so that's good to go. I'm gonna go ahead and kill this game, and I'm gonna switch over to Pinball Arcade. Yeah, no kidding. So it's probably gonna be a few minutes for me to do the whole changeover. So I'll be back in a bit.